my body, wrapping around my body. Get me out of this cage. It's nothing but a gladiator gray. And if I stick to the plan, I think I'll turn into a lava man. Finn and Jake set out to find a new home. It's gonna be tough getting a dog on their little house. Just sticking his foot in, what's a bad idea, dude? It's not a bird, it's your jerk thing. I'm chilling inside of a little thing, and living in a cloud, be totally thrilling it. Just to find something inside, like a means I man, it's a beautiful cloud, right? Big shell, go inside, look around, seems alright. Frog jumps out, lots of tiger, throwing down potions for food and fire. You know you should have stayed and bought that sexy vampire lady. But Jake was feeling terrified, he was super scared of her vampire bite, which is understandable. Vampires are really powerful. They're unreasonable and burnt out on dealing with mortals. Oh, Marceline, why are you so mean? Not mean, I'm a 1,000-year-old and I just lost track of a moral core. Oh, Marceline, can't you see these guys are in pain? No, I can't. We're invested in this very cute video game. There you go, our boys, walking on the lake. See ground, heading towards her destiny. I'm sure they'll figure something out. Da 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 da, I'm gonna bury you in the ground. La da 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 da, I'm gonna bury you with my sound. I'm gonna drink the red from your pretty pink face. I'm gonna, you're just not like me. Sorry I don't treat you like a goddess. Is that what you want me to do? Sorry I don't treat you like you're perfect, like all your little royal subjects do. Sorry I'm not made out of sugar. Am I not sweet enough for you? Is that why you always avoid me? It's such an inconvenience to you. Well, I'm just your problem. I'm just your problem. It's like I'm not even a person, am I? I'm just your problem. Well, I should have to justify what I do.
Something like that.
Let's go in the garden. You'll find something waiting me right there where you left it. Finally,
my Adventure Time medley. It's a bunch of great songs on that show. The people who make the show are just musical, artistical people, which is just makes the show a million times better. But because that's like 9 songs that I just did, I think that technically finishes off doing all the ones that I have to do, right? Anyway, school starts for me tomorrow, and so I won't be able to keep up with this anymore. I mean, I haven't really been keeping up with it. Regardless, being sick sucks. Anyways, thank you for watching, of course. Thank you for people who've watched previous videos. Thank you for people who left recommendations for what songs I should cover. For my housemates for putting up with me making a bunch of noise. And for not getting in my way.
I try my hardest.
And, yeah, see you guys next year.